Nowadays, gummy bears are no longer just candy. Sales of marijuana-infused gummies and CBD gummies are skyrocketing in the U.S.
You need a medical marijuana card to buy the gummies that get you high, but if you're an adult, you can buy CBD gummies at the checkout counter of a gas station. However, there's some pretty important things that you need to know before you take one. NBC2's Evan Dean explains.
Whether it's THC gummies, legal in Florida with a medical marijuana certification, or CBD gummies, legal for any adult, chances are good you've heard of them, especially in recent years.
It's simple to think that we could be somewhere and, hey, you know, this works, this helps, and you just want to try it, you know, you want to see.
For many, they can and do help. But just because it's not a joint, don't be fooled. Weed gummies will show up on a drug test. At any lab test now in Fort Myers, owner Linda Markley says sometimes people don't even think about that.
It can affect not only the ability to get a job and hold that job, it could also affect a student who is wanting to go to college.
And it's not just THC. Gummies with only CBD can cause you to fail a drug test, says Abby Pauline of Your CBD Store in Fort Myers.
We pride ourselves being super transparent, so we do always let them know we can't promise a clean test with any of our products due to the hemp plant still being part of the cannabis family.
Many of their products do contain some THC. The legal limit for CBD products is 0.3%. Some of their stuff doesn't have THC, but the company still can't guarantee a negative drug test.
We would never want to jeopardize someone's career
because
of that.
And none of this is to mention the less reputable places selling CBD. It's everywhere. The broad takeaway is simple. Know exactly what you're taking. If you don't, it could impact your life and your health.
Your health is one of the biggest investments you can make. You want to make sure you know what you're putting in into your body.
Unless you're getting it from a trusted source, you're risking a lot of things.
Reporting for NBC2, I'm Evan Dean.